Doth Tormund spoke well of you before his death. I am Doth Mar of the Dark Council. I would retain your services.
Do you have a problem with bounty hunters? Or me in particular?
Your accomplishments are not without merit, but you are an outsider. If there were another, I would choose him. Put aside your contracts hunting smugglers and thieves. A more pressing situation has arisen. We will rendezvous in the McKeb system on the edge of Hunt space. No one must know. Take any precautions required for secrecy.
All right, the McKeb system. But no promises, Mar.
I expect none.
What I do get is so heavily encrypted.
Darth Mar sent for me. Has he arrived?
He is on his way. Please pardon me.
Shuttle Philigenus en route to Docking Bay 8. Non-essential personnel must clear the area.
Tell no one of this meeting, Hunter. You are about to hear a truth that very few are aware of. The Empire is losing this war. Barring the unexpected or the miraculous, our total defeat will occur within the year.
Between infighting among the Sith and military incompetence, it's sheer luck the Empire survived this long.
Your tone is not welcome. Your sentiment is correct. Power plays have diminished the Dark Council. The Republic stands united while we bicker amongst ourselves. Our last chance, our only chance, is far from the front lines. The planet McKeb is the secret to victory, and its responsibility is yours.
The Empire's not the only place I can find work. What if I don't want your responsibility?
If you intended to leave, you would have done so. Depart now, and I may still allow it. McKeb grew rich from mining and trade, becoming a neutral paradise for wealthy Cretans. It escaped the war due to its tactical insignificance. But now the Hutt cartel has seized McKeb for itself. The Hutts believe that with our imminent defeat, the time has come to chase glory.
The Hutts are ambitious, but they're not militant. What's the cartel thinking?
The Hutts had an empire long ago. Many dream of its return. The Hutts chose McKeb not for its wealth, but for a substance called Isotope 5, a mineral capable of twisting gravity and electromagnetic fields. The Hutts have kept it a secret, but 1 gram could provide a near-infinite power source. Isotope 5 could remake the Hutts into a force to rival the Republic.
The Republic can't be defeated with technology alone. If it could, we'd have won by now.
A fair complaint, but now only a combination of tactics and weaponry can save us. Despite the efforts of the Hutt's mercenaries, McKeb's leaders are requesting aid from the Republic, and the planet is on the verge of chaos. You must steal the Hutt stockpile of Isotope 5 under cover of the conflict. Stealth is paramount. If the Huts and Republic realize your intent, they will deploy overwhelming force.
Stealing from the Hutt cartel earns you a galactic death mark. I'm in.
You will have a limited support team. Specialists capable of performing their duty and willing to serve you unto death. But in short, you will be alone on a hostile world. With our lines crumbling, we cannot mount a full-scale invasion.
My lord, you're needed with the Cardelban fleet.
There is a cloaked shuttle waiting to deliver you to the surface. You may establish an uplink to your team once you land. Be wary and move with subtlety. If you fail, the Empire's last stand will be over before it begins.
You're the bounty hunter. I've seen your authorization. Sergeant Defane, 21st Starfighter Division. Flew sorties at the battles of Coruscant and Ilum, decorated for both. Never thought I'd be in Hutt space while the Republic's chasing our fleet. Whatever we're after here, I hope it's worth it.
This planet, can you tell me anything relevant?
I haven't seen anything but the atmospherics. They're bad enough, though. Energy charge in the stratosphere makes landing anything larger than a shuttle impossible. Our girl here's the right size, but she's built for stealth, not grit. Hold on tight.
Orbital support to ground. Repeat, support team to ground. Codes verified. I don't know who you are, and with the Hutts trying to listen in, I don't want to. Just tell me your condition.
I'm alive. As for who I am, let's say I have a reputation for jobs like this.
That'll have to do.
Top priority is to establish a corridor on and off world. My team needs access planetside. And you need an exfiltration route. Shuttle flights are unreliable, but Makeb has gravity hooks for slow-speed cargo transport. Ground-to-atmosphere turbo lifts, ready for capture.
Gravity hooks. If we want to take and hold one, we'll need one that's isolated. We can't draw attention. Your assessment?
Sending coordinates of a recommended site now.
Opposition will be heavy. When the Hutts took Makeb, they paid off the planet's defense force. Veteran mercenary band called the Interstellar Regulators. But sweep the bunkers around Gravity Hook 7, and you can wipe out the mercenaries and signal the all clear. Then hit the Gravity Hook itself, fast and quiet.
These Interstellar Regulators, what are they trained for? Could they be bribed a second time?
Lots of soldiers from the Great War working Makeb for retirement. The regulators aren't pushovers, but are looking to a payoff.
I'll stay online, but until we're planetside, comms will be patchy. And there's one other thing.
Watch out for ground quakes. A couple of tremors hit the planet recently, and you don't want to get swallowed whole.
gravity hook 7 to regulator post 2X3. We have not received an all-clear signal. Strike team is on its way. Never mind. Signal just came through. Sorry, Commander. Some sort of comm disruption. Must have been another ground quake.
Support team to ground. That's one clear. Whoever you are, keep doing what you're doing.
This is Raspard to Regulator Post 2X9. The Archon's pet freak is cracking down on security, so we still need that all clear. Over. Coming in now. Got it. I'll let you get back to playing Fazak, or however you pass the time.
Support team to ground. Remember I mentioned the quakes? That was a minor one.
Any idea what's causing these ground quakes? Could they cause a problem?
McCabe's always been volatile, but local reports say it's been especially bad this year. Geologic shifts of some sort. I'm not too worried, but I'll keep an eye out. I'll check in at the next bunker.
Gravity Hook 7 to Regulator Post 2X4. Receiving the all-clear signal now.
Last one. You should be able to hit the gravity hook without anyone sounding alarms. Play this right, the huts will never know. You'll have to assault the hook's base, then take a lift to the docking ring. That's where the command crew will be.
When the gravity hook is secure, I assume you join me? I'd like to put a face to that voice.
My team and I will be joining you. Yes. We have identified a member of the opposition. The mercenary's overseer is the pet project of one of the huts running McCabe. He's an alien Wiffid, trained from the time he was a cub to be a hut cartel enforcer. Big and brutal. Thought you should know.
scared of you.
Support team to ground. We're in a shuttle and ready to dock as soon as you have control. I've got another favor to ask, though. See if you can get the mercenary's hut overseer talking. I'd like a voice print from him.
The overseer may not be cooperative. Still, I can extract a few words.
Up to us, Spido. Si miklo drakin duk.
I'll keep trying, sir.
Varun se cuerva ni kavmak. Daugai. Dainoto umu savu. Dainoto umu shapu.
I've worked with the cartel before. It didn't end well.
Si mikto drak kin duk. Duk now. Prim slim monita rikoka shuro reg.
You don't even realize what worms you serve.
Kondi de kovraska to balogun.
Team, the docking ring is secure. You may proceed to board.
Hey.
Take positions, everyone. Bedaru, scan the base. Captain Honsor, you're on comms. You're the bounty hunter. You used to work with Darth Tormund, aren't you? Well, at least they're spending money.
Sir, the huts are calling, but we've got what we need to fake a response. What answer should I send?
This is your plan. Don't let me interfere.
Tell them we're experiencing power fluctuations and need to shut down for repairs.
Understood.
I'm Kathyn Niar, by the way. 8 years Ministry of Logistics, 3 months Black Ops Coordinator. Times being what they are.
Lord Sitherat, Tactical Advisor. My life for you, my loyalty to the Empire.
I'm here to organize the team and facilitate your needs. He'll suggest people to kill.
Darth Marr said I was in charge of this operation, so you'll follow my commands.
Gladly, sir.
My life for you.
If we're going to steal Makeb's Isotope 5 stockpile, we don't have much time. Once the huts figure out what we're after, they'll shut down our escape route.
Fleets burn over Balmora to buy us this opportunity. We mustn't waste it.
Our proposed target is Solida Hesk, Mining Corporation Executive. Secretly worked with the huts to study Isotope 5 and sell out the planet. She's hosting half a dozen huts and their bodyguards at her private resort. But if there's anyone who knows where the isotope is stored, it's her.
The huts won't be prepared for an assault. We cut through them and take the woman before they realize what's happening.
Agreed. I can offer you tactical data on site.
Transportation will be ready soon. You can break in, question her, and get her to turn over control of the corporate computers. Any words to your team before you go?
I'm here because I'm paid to be here. You're here because you're dedicated to the Empire. But I intend to do right by my contract. I won't let you down.